looking forward to the replay. There he is again with a tremendous strike. Hamid Altin top. Goal number two on his 10th appearance. You see, he looked towards Luca Toni, and I'm pretty sure Logan Bailly was sure that was going to be a cross, and then he goes for goal. Lovely strike from Hamid Altin top. Played the last two games as a substitute. His last goal was scored on day 23 against